Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was February 11, 1954. New Yorkers celebrate the 75th anniversary of Thomas Edison's incandescent lamp by turning on a 75,000-watt light bulb at Rockefeller Center. The American Diary. I'm Dennis Daly.